Okay, so right now I'm preparing two kinds of paella. So one is the paella marisco y pollo. So it's a mixture of seafood and chicken. And the other one is paella de calamares, or the arroz negro. That's how they call it. It's a black paella. Okay, so right now I'm going to prepare the things that I'll be needing for marisco. So oil, both.
So they have to be simultaneous, like two pans or two.
Yeah. Actually, medyo mararate lang talaga if this is the case, you know.
Ah, okay.
Okay, so now, just what you want to do is to have this seared muna, not the chicken. So quickly sear it in. While I'm searing the chicken, so I'm gonna put the squid into its paella pan. So para productive yung ating execution. Put it into the pan. Just quickly give it a toss. Here, you know, this is really quick to cook. That's why you want to give it just about 30 seconds. And I have no fire. So always remember, when dealing with seafood and chicken, you have to have two tongs or anything na kailangan mo to use for cooking. Now I have my squid prepared, so low the heat. There you go. Kailangan i-check itong paella at the chicken. Okay, now I'm gonna toss in some onions. And you know, this is very quick to prepare ating arroz negro. So now I'm adding the garlic. This is the purpose.
Oh, okay.
So just toss this. Have to sear it talaga yung chicken para mas maganda yung crust. Now, I'm gonna add the rice into the pan of the arroz negro. So it's basically a rice with a squid ink and some our secret recipe ingredient.
It's a flavoring, the secret recipe.
Yeah.
Okay.
You have that. So now, mapapansin nyo, medyo half-cooked na yung chicken natin. Why? Because kasi we wanna make sure na we're just right on time by the time na meron nag-order nito, no? Kasi ayaw naman namin mag-antay na ito sa tagal. Make sure now you don't really wiggle it kapag medyo nag-set na yung rice because we want to have a good crusting underneath.
Crusting?
Yeah. So,
yeah,
okay. Now I add the white wine. This time I'm gonna add the stock.
Which stock is that?
Basically, it's just a chicken stock, no? We add flavor to that, so it's prepared the red chicken. And itong chicken na natin, going back to paella, arroz, marisco, and pollo, it's really hard to cook the chicken because you don't want to have your customer any allergies or, should I say, anything na makuha nila from the chicken. And that's why you have to cook it really well. Walang ano sa chicken, walang medium rare or whatever. And then just load it down with our arroz. Para hindi naman maging pa-burn niya. Now, I'm done with chicken. Now, I'm gonna add the seafood. Again, mix here. Careful lang. Get the flavor of the seafood. Okay, big toss. For this one, don't want to overcook the seafood. Scrape the bottom of the pan para mas makuha yung flavor. Okay. Big lock. Just let it simmer a bit. Now at this time, you can add the shallots or the onions. Okay. And this time, you want to add the bell pepper into the pan. And again, we say. This time, we can add the stocks. Just to get all the flavors of the food. Make sure lang na to cook the seafood. And then now we can put it back or just set aside the seafood. And just leave the bell pepper in there. Now, I'm gonna add the chicken to cook further. Okay, while you're doing this, check your paella from time to time. Check your arroz from time to time. And making sure that everything is cooked or submerged into the stock.